have ideas who are some of the Filipino scientists famous in the Philippines? If there's none, then keep watching because this video is for you. Julian Banzon from Balangabaran, Philippines is a Filipino scientist and chemist who received the National Scientist Award in the year 1986. The renewable sources of chemicals and fuels, particularly the production of edible esters from sugar cane and coconut. For more information about him and his invention, visit the website below. Dr. Raul Destura is the current Deputy Executive Director of the Philippine Genome Center, PGC, and the CEO of Manila Health Tech Incorporation for his landmark contributions to the field of medicine and health sciences, particularly for developing the dengue lung kit. For more information about him, just visit the website below. Engineer Robert Gleason is an Executive Director of the DLS Metal Institute Research and Development Center. He developed the torque configuration for multiple variable frequency drives using the automated guideway ratchet system, hybrid electric road ring, and hybrid electric train. For more information about him, just visit and go to this website. Roberto Del Rosario from Pasay City, Philippines is a Filipino inventor who established and former president of the now defunct Travel Music Corporation. He invented the sing-along system, a karaoke machine. For more information about him and his invention, just visit this website. Eduardo San Juan, aka the Space Junker from Santa Cruz, Manila, Philippines, is a mechanical engineer that invented the lunar rover or moon buggy that was first used during the Apollo 12 landing to explore the moon in the year 1971. For more information about him and his invention, just visit the website below. Gregory Y. Zara from Lipa, Philippines, was a Filipino engineer and physicist best remembered for inventing the first two-way video telephone. The video telephone enabled the caller and recipient to see each other while conversing. For more information, just visit the links below. Joselito R. Chavez of National TV and Transplant Institute is working as a doctor at Philippine Heart Center. His trailblazing work in the use of extracorporeal membrane oxygenation and severe leptospirosis got awarded with 2019 Presidential Lincoln Bayan Award. For more information about him and his invention, just visit the website below. Paulo C. Campos from Dasmariñas, Philippines was a Filipino physician and educator. He was dubbed as the father of nuclear medicine in the Philippines. Dr. Campos is credited for establishing the first and best known radioisotope laboratory in the country. For more information, just visit the link below. Emil Quijavier from Santa Cruz, Laguna, Philippines is a Filipino geneticist and agronomist who served as the 17th president of the University of the Philippines. His work in the field of agriculture drew spearheading the Institute of Plant Breeding, which popularized high-yielding crops and seed-resistant varieties in the country and in Asia. Evidence as his outstanding contribution to the progress of science and technology in the Philippines and the world. For more information, just visit the link below. Pavilion Nueva del Mundo from Intramuros, Manila, Philippines was a Filipina pediatrician that founded the first pediatric hospital in the Philippines and is known for shaping the modern child healthcare system in the Philippines. She has credited her studies with the invention of the incubator and a jaundice relieving device. For more information about her, just visit the website below. We hope that you visit the website and links. Thank you so much for watching.